look at me, you may think you see who I really am, but you'll never know me. Every day it's as if I play a part. Now I see, if I wear a mask, I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
Going to go to Hollywood Studios because last night the performance of Fantasmic got cancelled.
Below you is the bottom of the boat. Now for some reason the top of the boat becomes the bottom of the boat. Jump out, we have a problem. Wave goodbye to people on the dock, sir. Wave goodbye. Yeah, you're not going to see them again for 6.5 weeks.
Over here,
we have Inspiration Falls. Aren't they beautiful? Everybody say, whoa. Not bad. Everybody say, ah. You know why they call it Inspiration Falls? Just look at it. They say if you stare at it long enough, it inspires you to go. I can't see anybody here, Canoe. I cannot. Something Nibbly scared them all. There's Mickey, Donald, Goofy, and Stu. You can't see Stu. He's in the pot. S-S-I-N-G. They are very friendly creatures. Don't let them develop a crush on
you. Spikes of balls, you might want to lean a little this. We're coming around Spikes of balls. Named after Brian Perry, intelligence, Dr. Robert. Balls, you just lean in.
Well, we here at the Jungle Cruise are the proud owners of 12 of these magnificent creatures. Oops. 11 of these magnificent creatures here today. It's not the ones in the water I'm concerned about as much as the ones in the trees. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I think cute, everybody say, aww. It's okay to stare and take pictures, they have their trunks on. Big Shot's got her own private shower. Looks like she's been in the wash. She's getting all wrinkled. I just love baby elephants, don't you? Little barbecue salt, pineapple. Look at these little squirts. Not the precious little squirts. Look, that's a big squirt. Okay, put that down. Put that down. Put that Alright, let's go. That was close. What are you doing? Uh-oh. Don't do that. Don't do that. No! You didn't do that. That was close. That was close.
Never know who you might see. Young girl, this is your chance to drive in the fast lane, but not worry about getting a speeding ticket.
Put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see.
So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
I even hear tell about two brothers in North Carolina who are working on some kind of flying contraption. You know that pilot fella, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never going to make it.
It's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Well, it's another Halloween here in the fabulous 40s. Everything is better than ever now. And we've got times in my life. I'm involved in something now called commuting. I drive into the city for work all day and then turn right around and drive all the way back. And the highway is crowded with fellow rats doing the same thing.
Shining at the end of every day. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wherever you may go!
And find-